spending, I think,
a car
it's about
down there
it's about
on its fucking
billion.
Roof.
It's in NATO, but it's not obviously
not
behind
my best
America.
Idea today.
It's massively ramped up its defence spending in a result of the war in Ukraine. So actually, they're ahead of us. And one of the things, of course, about Ireland, it's been
okay.